Passage 3 from A Midsummer Night's Dream, spoken by Bottom the Weaver. I have had a most rare vision. I have had a dream past the wit of man to say what dream it was. Man is but an ass if he go about to expound this dream. The eye of man hath not heard, the ear of man hath not seen, man's hand is not able to taste, his tongue to conceive, nor his heart to report what my dream was. I will get Peter Quince to write a ballad of this dream. It should be called Bottom's Dream, because it hath no bottom.